Cathrine Shilwane. Take you, Thato, to your Masangu, to be my lawfully wedded husband.
Yes.
I promise to love you forever, to take care of you, to respect you, to honor you, to consider you. And I thank you so much that
you're pleased. And I'm grateful to Jesus to join me through the union of love and covenant of marriage. I promise to love you. You alone always and forever. I will respect you, trust you, provide for you, protect you, and pray for you. It is my responsibility to love you and meet all your needs and enjoy life.
I can hardly think as you call.